It appears at this point that it's a domestic related situation between a husband and ex-wife. Out here, it was a pretty tragic situation. We had victims outside here, and of course, you know, when it involves a juvenile or children at all, it tugs at your heart. I've been in law enforcement for 20 years here, and I've never seen nothing of this magnitude of this many victims and deceased in this area.